Welcome back, everyone. Today's episode is all about lucky moments. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's get right back into the video with this Kaisa who's, let's just say she's having some internet issues. Let's see that one more time. Did you catch it? Narc kinda yeets his boomerang out of the map right before he goes mega. Alright, that was the best time Zonias I've ever seen. Also, that barrier was clutch. I'm pretty sure that last minion auto would've killed him. Up next, we've got one high-speed collision. In this play, blue team has Ocean Dragon, which actually lets Ziggs heal up out of Pyke's execute range right here. As for the rest of this play, I'll let it commentate itself. In this play, if we look at the bottom left side of the screen, Cassiopeia's ult is on cooldown for a bit longer, but just watch how she utilizes the healing off of her Twin Fangs and Conqueror.
spent.
Oh! Ethan! Let's go! Did you see that?
Did you catch what happened there? Let's take another closer look. Teemo may not have been tagged by any damage, but I guess Hawkshot counts as an assist.
Xerxes, did you see that?
It looks like this ribbon is in a bit of a sticky situation, but take a look at that ult cooldown at the bottom of the screen.
I do not know as much about human relationships as I thought.
Not even close. Not even.
Man, between his passive shield and all of those Grasp of the Undying procs, this Shen just refused to die. Up next, this Kha'Zix and Xerath are a clutch duo, but you might want to keep an eye on his health bar here.
Oh, bro, I just want to clear minions.
Oh,
Starting off this play, we've got a clean dive from Ahri, but here comes Nunu. Watch the way this Ahri uses his passive and his health pots to try and make it out alive.
Bye. Nice! Woo! Woo, boys! Left!
Oh, never mind.
Hey, do.
Yo. Oh, han flashar efter.
Fortsätt att säga ja.
Okay.
Ooh, that black shield was clutch. Up next, let's just take a look at all this healing Wukong's got. Conquer, health pots, triumph, and watch for this level up.
Is that?
Oh, you're right.
I disappeared for a second.
Jacob's right here.
Oh shit.
I'm going, dude. Holy shit, it's all good.
Take a quick look at the bottom of the screen and just watch who walks into Senna's camouflage.
Oh, what the fuck?
That timing couldn't have been any better to give Kennen that level up. Alright, for this next couple of plays, we've got a streak of some amazing blind Hail Marys.
Oh. What the fuck was that?
Nossa, jogou. calma, deixa que o Caim tá quase, tá quase. Ah, ele que pegou a kill ainda, véi.
Something about now. Speed Baron.
What is going on?
I will kill you, man. Your move.
You love to see it, but you hate to see it. That poor Pantheon smite was on cooldown. For this next clip, this is the most awkward mess of both luck and skill.
I killed someone. That was an accident. I accidentally killed somebody. What?
That is all for today's episode. If you enjoy videos like this, remember to hit that like and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, good luck and have fun out there on the Rift.